All right, Molly, now I want you to tell those sons of bitches. Molly, I gotta keep the hat back on my head. I saw a bit of it, and you couldn't seem... It's bad. Why don't you do something about that? All right. It's the Kardashian antithesis. You know, I didn't know what that meant till 6 months ago. So you don't know what that means. Don't worry about it. It means that we're the opposite. We're a family show. The opposite. You know, I flipped into that thing once, and you know what they're talking about? They were talking about the brother getting a boner from looking at, what's her name?
Kim Kardashian?
Kim. Looking at Kim walking around with hardly nothing on. Can you imagine that?
Imagine that.
We're the Kardashian antithesis, Mo.
Yeah.
Kardashian antithesis.
But now we're talking about the brother walking around getting a boner.
What?
Now we're talking. We're talking about
well,
the same
thing.
Well,
we're gossiping, Mo.
Oh.
That's a little different. I'm sure it is. Now, what I meant to do, but everybody gets when they know we're late, eh?
Yeah.
We're late.
Yeah.
All right. Better late than never. But I was gonna recite Sam McGee.
Oh, yeah. You should do that. But it's very long.
Well, Sam McGee was from Tennessee, where the cotton blooms and blows. And why he left his home to roam around the pole, God only knows. And then what happens is, hold it now, it's very long.
This is a summation.
The young guy, Sam makes the young guy promise that if anything happens to him, that he will cremate him. Mm-hmm. Because he's from Tennessee and he's so sick and tired of being cold. Mm-hmm. I totally understand him. So he makes him promise. So the poem goes on. You want to read the poem. It's really good.
Yeah.
Goes on, and the young guy's got to bury him because he finds him frozen. He's frozen stiff.
Yeah.
He doesn't know what to do. Yeah. He has to cut him up to get him home, right? Doesn't he?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, that's another one, maybe.
Yeah.
Whatever. But he puts Sam in the old furnace.
Yeah.
And then the last verse. Well, there sat Sam when he opens the furnace door.
Because he hears him.
They wore a smile and I could see a mile, and he said, please close that. Oh, yeah. What? Oh, shut up. Just let me tell. Okay. So he put Sam in the furnace, and then it gets to the part right at the end where he says, I think he's cooked, and it's time I looked, and the door I opened wide. And there sat Sam, looking cool and calm. In the heart of the furnace roar. And he wore a smile. You could see a mile. And he said, please close that door. It's fine in here, but I greatly fear you will let in the cold and storm. Since I left Plum Tree down in Tennessee, it's the first time I've been warm. Funny.
Yeah,
you're
really
not laughing.
Good. Funny. I'm not a studio audience.
Okay. Now, just a sec. Are you going to take us down in the limo?
Okay, no,
right outside the door of the old limo. Everybody's going to get in the old limo. We got some frolicking to do in the old limo. We're going out. We're going out there, the old black 55 Cadillac limo. All frolicking in the back there. We're doing all kinds of things back there. And you'll be able to know that because later on. Never mind. Okay. We got to go out past the city limit sign, through the, past the honky-tonk, out near the county line. No.
down the beach.
No, the amber waves of grain. And then we boogie out back onto the beach, go surfing for a while. And then back through the dairy cows.
With the big eyes.
Yeah, with the big, big relaxing eyes. We're getting really relaxed now. To the old county line country road. Go on down there, it's dusty. All the arms and legs are hanging out the windows because we're frolicking in the back of the old limo. The limo's actually a hearse.
Yeah.
A converted hearse. And we pull out, but no, what do we see, Ma?
A big tower.
The tower! The huge old tower on GHRT! It's a 40s 50 retro radio station, and I just bought it. Yeah, we haven't closed the deal yet. I still work for them. That's why I was bitching at them at the beginning. Because they want me to run everything and do this and do the... It's ridiculous.
It's ridiculous.
I want more money, Ma. More money. Okay, anyways. The old tower, we pull in there, pull in the front of GHRT, go on in the door there and see Betty Page at the front desk. She'll give you your specialty and then head on down the stairs because there's already a lot of people here. Mm-hmm. They're all laughing and frolicking at me already, Ma.
Yeah.
More so than you. I'm glad. And you come on down the stairs to the Broiler Room Studios for the really big old-time radio medicine show starring Molly in the Middle and Sonny the Wonder Doggy Doo. Coming to you from Station GHRT in Virtual Haystack. In your mind.
Coming to you from live from Station GHRT in the Virtual Haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. We don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out and relax to the mellow sounds of those singing DJs. We're gonna sing Ben Harper is what we're gonna do. And we're gonna do it in F sharp. So don't rush into it and sing it in the wrong key.
That hurt me, Ma. I was rolling right in. I was heading down to Tennessee right there. Now what did you want it in?
F sharp.
Oh, you want it in the E then?
Yep.
You want it in the blues?
Yep.
You wanna do it like that. Once more. Whoo! Whoo! I pulled into Nashville, Tennessee. You wouldn't even come around to see me. Since you're heading up to Carolina, no one will be right there behind me. Because I always have to steal my kiss from you. You know I always have to steal my kisses from you. You know I always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you.
Yeah, always have to steal my kiss from you.
Oh, love to feel that warm southern rain. Just to hear it all is the sweet sound thing. And to see it fall on your simple country dress. Like heaven on earth to me, I must confess. Because I always have to steal my kisses from you. You know I always have to steal my kisses from you. You know I always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you.
Yeah, always have to steal my kisses from you.
Oh, I've been hanging around you for days. When I'm moving, you just turn your head away. Oh, I know there's no way you can mean that. You say you love the way I think, but you hate the way I act. You know I always have to steal my kiss from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you. You know I always have to steal my kisses from you. You know I always have to steal my kisses from you. You know, I always had to steal my kisses from you. You know, I always had to steal my kisses from you. Now, I noticed that you didn't sneak in the what's coming up in the show.
No, I didn't.
I told you you got to get that in. I didn't say what's on the roster.
Yeah.
Oh, we're really screwed
you
up.
You missed your line.
Whatever.
You also decided.
We've got a lot of heavy shit coming up, so if you're heavy, you want to hang in. And if you like the country, you want to hang in, too. And sometimes we laugh, too, right?
Mm-hmm. Sometimes.
Now, what's your problem now?
Nothing.
You seem to have a problem. All
no.
right. Okay, so now we're going to talk about Hannibal the Cannibal.
Okay. A Mark Knopfler tune.
Yep.
Called Cannibals.
Kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs down here at Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, ooh. Yeah! How's it go again?
Daddy's little boy.
Daddy's little boy play with his toes all home to daddy's hand. Daddy says, sonny, you're a big strong boy. Oh, you're gonna be a big strong man. They go play catch, go play ball, oh, go take a walk on the sand. Big strong daddy and a big strong boy living in a big strong land. He said, daddy, is he a goody or baddie, daddy, but he's gonna be dinosaur. Once upon a time there were cannibals, now they aren't the cannibals anymore.
Once upon a time there were cannibals, now they aren't the cannibals anymore.
Liar. Get on your head, don't you get out of bed, don't you let the bed bugs bite. Time to go to sleep now, not enough people gonna see you in the morning light. The radio's playing, oh, the weatherman saying that the hurricane's blown away. Oh, daddy's little boy is jumping up a joy, he's singing at the break of day. Oh, he's singing, daddy, is he a goodie or a baddie? Daddy, why do people go to war? Oh, once upon a time there were cannibals, now there aren't cannibals anymore. Oh, once upon a time there were cannibals, now there aren't cannibals anymore. Go ahead, take it away.
Which one is it?
Down Louisiana, there's a hurricane coming, old little boy climbing the stairs. And all along the levee, old people come running, little boy saying his prayer. Sleepy little lady, smile about his daddy, always asking for a G.I. Joe. And daddy cuts me in with his kiss upon his chin, says, my little one, love you so. Oh, said daddy, is he a goodie or a baddie? Daddy, why do people go to war? And once upon a time there were cannibals, now there aren't cannibals anymore.
Once upon a time there were cannibals, now there aren't cannibals anymore.
Oh, lay down your head. Don't you get out of bed. Don't you let the bed bugs bite. Time to go to sleep now. Not know the people gonna see you in the morning light. The radio's playing and the weatherman's saying that the hurricane's blown away. And daddy's little boy's jumping up a joy and he's singing at the break of day. Oh, he's singing, daddy, is he a goodie or a baddie? Why do people go to war? Once upon a time there were cannibals, now there aren't cannibals anymore. Once upon a time there were cannibals, now there aren't cannibals anymore. Once upon a time there were cannibals, now there aren't cannibals anymore. Said Hannibal. The cannibal. There's cannibals.
Yeah.
Yep. I seen them on the Criminal Minds, Ma. A very important documentary show on TV. Yes, sirree, Barbarina. You don't want to miss that documentary right there. Because that'll tell you, it'll tell you why people are back.
Yeah.
Yeah. It'll tell you about what really, you know what? I just thought of something more. They're always getting down on Christians.
Yeah.
What denomination do you think those producers are? You know, because they're always doing, well, it's true. I know there's some truth to it, but, you know, there's also crazy people in Judaism and Muslim, too.
Yeah.
But they always pick on the Christians.
Yeah. Well, they're playing to a market.
I just thought of. Oh, because.
Everybody is against Christianity now.
Whatever.
Of any. Everybody.
You read into it what you want. And I'll read into it what I want.
It's hip, Dad. It's hip.
All right. Okay, Mom. I'm legislating again. And I'm going to get this one through. This is important because this covers a lot of areas. I want all the public graveyards, anything that's accessible to people right now, declared national motivational parks.
How come?
How come? You don't know why the graveyards are national motivational parks?
No, I don't, Dad.
She's a little slow.
Explain it to me, Dad.
Well, I talk all the time about going down to the graveyard and just staying there until you decide you're important enough and you know about, you know, that you can make the change, that you want to change. I talk about that all the time. Don't you get that?
Dad, I have to be the audience.
Oh.
You have to explain things that you say.
Oh, all right. Well, you gotta, you know, if you spend a lot of time in the grave, okay, you really say you really want to lose weight, all right? Well, instead of watching Dr. Oz with all the juicy commercials of stuff you want to get fat with, every day you go down. You don't want to do it too long because you want staying power because you got to do it day after day, after day after day. You go down to the graveyard and you walk around the graveyard through the graves and you think about yourself and your life and why you and your kids and everything are not worthy of this change you got to make. And you'll think of more than that. You'll start thinking of just how much time more is there.
Yeah. Your mortality.
For the earthly existence.
Yeah.
Not talking about religion. That's up in evolution. Survival, procreation, evolution. That's all there is. And all your brain does, Mo?
Puzzles, games, and stories.
Puzzles, games, and stories. That's just a little starter.
A little starter package.
Now we got to get into the country, Mom.
Yeah.
Enough of that heavy shit, Mom.
Yeah.
Okay, then, Mom, tell us all about this, because you're the DJ.
Nope. Dan.
This is a song that John Anderson
John
wrote for me.
John Anderson.
Yeah. John Anderson, he's from Florida. He's getting kind of fat. Last time I seen him, he might be thinned out now. He probably went to the graveyard.
Get in a beat.
Probably watching a show.
Yeah, one of our shows. Because you guys are old friends.
Well, I don't know if he knows that, but I do.
They're not in a B.
What's that, eh?
I don't know. Yeah.
Do you get the feeling that you're partially here, Mo?
Like, just me personally, or everyone?
You. No, you.
Yeah. Oh, I'm mostly in my head, if that's what you mean.
Rappy opopo. How would I know what I mean, Mom? Okay, John Anderson. You know the crowd was very small for a country music show. But he thanked the curtain call, just like it was years ago. And Lee grabbed his arm, yeah, he staggered down the aisle, and with all his country charm, he addressed her with a smile. Hey, would you catch a falling star before it crashes to the ground? Hey, don't you know how people are? Nobody loves you when you're down. Hey, pick me up and take me home. I can bring my old guitar. We'll play some golden oldies songs. You could catch a falling star.
Play some golden oldies songs. You can catch a falling star.
I had a silver-plated bus. Well, either me or John, I can't remember. And a mean country fans. Now there's just a few of us. Oh, I drive a little van. Hey, they were beating down the door. Lovely lady left and right. Now I'm on the hardwood floor, wondering where I'll spend the night. Hey, would you catch a falling star before it crashes to the ground? Hey, don't you know how people are? Nobody loves you when you're down. Hey, pick me up and take me home. I can bring my old guitar. We'll play some golden country songs. You could catch a falling star. We'll play some golden country songs. You catch a falling star. We'll play some golden country song. You catch a falling star. I can't stop my brain from pulling around, Mom.
I know.
I was trying real hard to say the old in the groove, but it was, I don't know. I'm just like everybody else.
Yeah.
Fighting with my brain.
Yeah.
Because my brain has got what it wants. It wants one of those things. If I don't give it a sense of purpose, if I don't give it development,
if I
don't give it fair play, P, or your piece of the pie, if I don't give it order and love and affection and synchronization with nature, paleo glasses, Mo, it'll get mad at me.
Yeah.
It'll do bad things. Give me bad brain chemistry. Yep. I got to deal with my checklist.
Yep.
I got to deal with it, Mom. I got to deal with the meaning of life. I got to deal with the checklist. I got to deal with my puzzle games and stories. But when I do, then I got my order and I feel okay.
Yeah.
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
I feel like it's Therapeutic Thursday.
This is a Joe Griffin song.
Oh no.
That old Joe Griffin country classic.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Was a tangled, twisted scene. Looking through glass of dreams. Oh, knights and ladies getting rest from their woe. She was an easy barroom queen. She could fit loving dreams and their bodies played round the dance floor, and he sang. I'll be a dreamboat while we're drinking, and baby, we'll make sure some dreams come true tonight. Ain't no need in thinking what you're thinking. I'll just be a dreamboat while we're drinking.
I'll just be a dreamboat while we're drinking.
Her words fell softly in my ear. Confirm the stories, their tears, oh, not a pair. They were two of a kind. I told you about my brain, right? When natural dreams are washed away. When the old dog has had his day, dreams come in bottles boats are gone with the night. Now you'll be my dream boat while we're drinking. And baby, we'll make sure some dreams come true tonight. Ain't no need thinking what you're thinking. Cause I'll just be a dream boat while we're drinking. Ain't no need thinking what you're thinking. Cause honey, you won't have to face me in the light. Ain't no need thinking what you're thinking. I'll just be a dreamboat while we're drinking. I'll just be a dreamboat while we're drinking. People might be having a moment with that song. They could have been on either side of that thing.
Yeah.
Shut up, man. You started laughing at me. You started laughing at me in the middle of a serious song. And I know I might have looked kind of funny because my brain turned the theme around.
Yeah.
Mo, are you with me?
Yeah.
You know what I did, Mo? We should be telling the YouTubers because that's cool.
Yeah.
That's what my brain did.
Yeah. What did it do?
Well, it changed the man into the woman and the woman into the man.
Oh, yeah.
It was supposed to be me.
You do that on
telling her.
You do that on Golden Ring, and now it's just permanent.
It's variety, Ma.
Yeah.
You know, like Mickey and Mallory. Mm-hmm. You know, it's the 1990s, Ma. Man needs a little variety.
Woo!
All right, what are you singing tonight? You singing that Buddy Holly song?
No, I'm gonna sing what Buddy Holly song?
Well, I heard you singing a Buddy Holly song.
Oh, I'm gonna sing.
And it reminded me that I have to sing. Just you know why, just you and I. What
did
you say?
I'm gonna sing a springtime song because it's the springtime.
Spring has sprung, the grass has riz. I wonder where the boydies is.
Yeah, no, singing a Jillian Welch song. I'm singing a Jillian Welch song called something.
Well, how unusual.
It'll come up.
How unusual. You're singing Jillian Welch. No, I love Jillian Welch. What are you grabbing at me for?
Nothing. I've just assumed you forgot to take out your headphones again.
No, I didn't. I didn't do anything. As usual. The dog is dead this time, Mom.
The fairies bloom, the mountain knows, is not a flowers so small and plain, where the purlieu and a little known name. But the yellow birds sing when they see it bloom, for they know that spring is coming soon. Well, it makes its home rocks and rills, where snow lies deep on a windy hill, and it tells the world, why should I wait? This ice and snow's gonna melt away. Troubled time.
gone. Get in here, Dad. It was pretty short because a lot of that song is instrumental interludes that I can't do.
Oh, what a dippy little hippie. I thought you were just copying the way I recited Sam McGee. No, you're supposed to be, you know. You're supposed to. The only part you can play in this comedy routine ball is Gracie Allen or something like that.
Yeah.
So I can just make money all the time. Because I got to answer myself. That's the only way I can is by talking about you being an airhead.
Yeah. Okay. I'm fine with that.
She's fine with that. Oh, yeah, I'm fine with it. I heard people say it. I don't know how she puts up with you. You know, that's what they said about me. Really? I said, I'm the one with the empathy, for Christ's sake. Everybody take it the wrong, they take it the wrong way. Holy crap, the hair. What's going on with this hair?
You need some bangs.
I've been a brave on your day song. I didn't even get a chance to hear what the hell the song was about.
It's okay. My guitar
oh,
is.
Oh, I know. It's Jillian Wells. She's from good, New York, isn't she?
Not sounding good. No, I think she's from LA.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, it just goes to show you that you can get a real, in a poor, real poor hill, Virginia state of mind, wherever you might be.
Yeah.
And then you long for that mournful music, Mom. Yes, you do. You long for this, Mom. You long for. What?
Little Big Town?
That's either too low or too high for me, Ma. Okay, a bit of school. I am man of constant sorrow. I seen trouble all my day. See, that's too low. Now what about this? Ready to go? I am of constant sorrow, and I've seen trouble all my day. I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised. I like it.
Yeah.
I like it. Oh, yes, I do. Okay, but we got to get into the sex, country and western sex part of the show.
Yes, with Lil Big Town.
Yeah.
Pontoon.
Yeah.
We should have put a disclaimer that I just got back from a week in Hawaii.
And listen to.
And my brain's fried.
Oh. No, it's pretty normal.
It's a little less normal than
yeah,
normal.
It probably is, because I know you're slightly whacked. I was going to say, I don't care what you're doing burning yourself over there. I'm going to keep the show together. I'll keep the show together. Okay, now wait a minute. I had something else to say, didn't I?
Probably.
Well, you know, I got on the Kratom train while you were away.
Yeah.
You want to try some of this Kratom? It's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to take any more, though, for a long time.
Yeah.
Because I felt a bit grumpy.
Yeah.
The next day.
Yeah. Well, it's a brain drain.
I'm a finely tuned machine. Gotta be careful. Yeah. Oh, Mom, this is really good. You know what you want? If you have two girls.
What?
You name the first one Sara.
Mm-hmm.
No, you mean it. You mean name the first one Saran.
Mm-hmm.
Saran.
Mm-hmm.
Saran.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, that could be a boy, couldn't it?
Yeah, I've heard a girl's name, Saren.
But you could go with the boy on that. That's really good. That's
good
really
if
good.
You wanted.
Saren? Saren. Right? You know why?
Why?
What do you think the next one would be called?
Saren. Dipity.
Dipity. Yeah. Very Irish, don't you think?
Dipity. Oh, Dipity.
Dipity from Tipperary. So you would have Saren Dipity.
So weird.
No, you don't have to call him Saren. I had it right the first time. It's two girls. Now, shut up for a minute. Hold on. It's two girls, Sarah and Dipity. See? Sarah and Dipity.
Yeah.
Hey, go get them girls, Sarah and Dipity. Woo. I love it because I have so many serendipities.
Yeah. So much serendipity.
A couple of them were talking to me when I went through the broiler room right there when you were singing.
Yeah.
Because they took that song literally, you know, Catch a Falling Star. Mm-hmm. I gotta be careful. Watch it, Mom.
Okay, Dad, we gotta sing Pontoon.
Okay. Oh, then you want like this, don't you?
Yeah.
Little big time, Mom.
Yeah.
Back to hit the pool of water, tie up all cables and rope, step above the AstroTurf and grab yourself a koozie, let's go. On Pontoon, may wind catch and raise up on the roof, jump back like I do want to, party in some motion, out in the open, I'm motorboating. Anything about skiing, floating is all I want to do. Try to keep it steady while you recline your back in it too. On pontoon, maybe when catching rays up on the roof, jump a bike and knock like you don't want to. Party in slow motion, out in the open, motorboating. Mile and nine looms, I was paneling with the water slide, can beat the heat, so let's catch a ride on pontoon. Make a raise and catch and raise up on the roof. Jump a back and like if you don't want to. Party in some motion, out in the open, I'm motorboating. Oh, stick your hand down into the cooler. Don't drink it in the mountains, I'm blue. Try to keep it steady while you recline on your back in it too. I can't teach it, sit too. On pontoon, making waves and catching rays upon the roof. Jumping back on like you don't want to. Body in some motion, out in the open. Motorboating. Motorboating. Back a hitch up in the water. Tie up all the cables and rope. Step above the AstroTurf and grab yourself a koozie, let's go. Up to my room, make a wind catch and raise up on the roof. Jump a back and knock like you don't want to. Body in some motion, I ain't open. I'm motorboating. Country and Western part of the sex show. No, that's country and Western sex show, whatever. Huh? You can always help me out anytime you want. You can help. Just don't screw it up.
I just love when you look
like
over.
Usual.
I love when you look over at me with a look of panic in your face.
Well, yeah, that would be like every 30 seconds.
It sort of reminds me of when you take your dog for a walk and then he's having a problem pooping, and he's like, something's wrong, and he looks at you for
yeah,
help.
I know. I've helped him out before. Yeah. And he gets stuff stuck in there and stuff.
Yeah.
I know. Well, now, here's another one. When Trini Lopez, Mom, he's a famous guy.
Okay.
You never heard of him?
No.
Oh, for God's sake. Trini Lopez. He was the first big Hispanic performer besides Ricky Ricardo. I Love Lucy. You ever heard of I Love Lucy?
Yeah. Right. I basically just stay in my bunker until we do the show. I come out for the show.
Okay. But anyway, Trini Lopez. Okay. My question is this. When he became a father,
Trini, Lopez, mm-hmm. Father.
Mm-hmm. I got it.
Do you think he became a Trinidadian? Huh?
Trinidad?
He would be Trinidad. A Trinidad, wouldn't he?
Yeah. That was good.
I figured out a way to talk to you now, Mo. I figured out a way to talk to you when I'm doing jokes and stuff. I got to do it like that. I know how to get it in now, Mo. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Watch out.
Just keywords?
Yeah. No, just the way I just watch your eyes. And I go as potent as I have to go until I see your eyes getting it.
No.
It'd be kind of the way everybody sort of works in a way, I think.
Yeah.
Enough Trini Lopez horseshit. I'll tell you something more exciting next time.
Okay.
Kind of cool. But the prison. Anger. Stay I don't even know what we're doing. Oh, yeah, okay. Just take those old records off the shelf. I sit and listen to them by myself. Today's music ain't got the same soul like the old time rock and roll. Call me ready, call me what you will. Say I'm a pastor, say I'm over the hill. But today's music ain't got the same soul like old time rock and roll.
Today's music ain't got the same soul like that old time rock and roll.
Last verse. Same as the purse.
No, don't take me to no disco.
No, I want to go like this. Oh, don't take me to disco. Just give me some blues, funky old soul. Only one way to get me to go by the old time rocking. I don't want to, yeah, whatever. Go ahead, take it away. Oh, you're no good. Oh, copy, rent a copy, what you will. Say I'm fast, say I'm over the hill. But today's music ain't got the same soul like old time rock and roll. Hey, old time rock and roll. Got music just soothing the soul. I reminisce about the days of old. You mean old time rock and roll. I reminisce about the days of old. Give me the old time rock and roll.
Saw this thing on TV.
Nailed
where
it.
They're out at the BC Pen. That's where I was telling you that Andy Bruce.
Mm-hmm.
And all he wanted was chant when they took over the pen. Oh, yeah, it was a riot.
Mm.
And all he wanted was Chinese food, the dirty magazines, and some Demerol. Mm-hmm. Woo! Anyways, they had pictures of it, and there was a I don't know who it was, but he the pictures and no, I think he took his son down there or something, like one of the guards or something, and or it might have been a university student or something like that, and they're going because there's big holes out of the cement,
mm-hmm.
and these big bars are all bent open, and there's all this shit that they're going, what, did they have jackhammers and you know, jaws of life or something? Or what? How did they get that done?
Mm-hmm.
What did they use to do that, he said.
Mm-hmm.
And his dad turned and he said, anger.
Wait, what was this? They escaped?
The riot at the pen.
Oh.
She's
no, you can't blame all that on me. You started that very confusing.
Well, don't let me go into things then if they sound confusing. That's your job.
My job is to
I thought I was talking about the pen. I mean, in my mind,
no,
I was down at the
that.
Pen.
I just didn't know you were talking about a riot.
Whatever. Did you know Trini Lopez, Ma? Oh, I've been thinking about the PD Pulse, you know, the purpose, development, and all that.
Mm-hmm.
I think maybe we should call that the Blue Zone Checklist.
Mm-hmm.
I think that'd be a good marketing ploy. I do, because all the old people, they got a lot of money.
Yeah.
And if I tell them I got a list, a checklist,
yeah.
and this is it,
yeah.
you forget it. You don't have to spend all the money going to the Blue Zones
yeah.
in Italy and Japan all over.
Yeah.
Just take the old Blue Zone checklist and make sure you got her checked.
Yeah. Okay.
That's
Let's great. Sing this band.
That's really great.
It
We're
was
really
good, Dad.
That.
It was good. Okay. Let's sing this Van Morrison song. Cincy.
Yeah, and everything seems too high to me, too.
Yeah, well, you're too high.
Long way to Tipperary.
Dipity.
Long way to Tipperary. It's a long way to go. Hey, where did we go? Hey, when the rains came. Down in the hollow. I thought you were going to. Playing New Year. Laughing and a running. Hey, hey. Skipping and a jumping low in a misty morning far. Oh, oh, my heart was thumping in you, my brown eyed girl. You, my brown eyed girl. Whatever happened? Tuesday in so slow. Going down in the old mine, baby, with a transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight, hide behind a rainbow wall. Slipping and sliding low. Now, a waterfall with you, my brown eyed girl. Do you remember when that we used to sing sha la 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 dee da? Oh sha la 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 dee da, oh la dee da, my brown eyed girl. You my brown eyed girl. So hard to find my way, and now that I'm all on my own. Saw you just the other day, baby. Oh my, how you have grown. You cast my memory back there, Lord. And sometimes I'm overcome thinking about making love in the green, green grass. Well, behind the stadium with you, my brown eyed girl. You, my brown eyed girl. Do you remember when? If you do, then sing along. God, we used to sing sha la 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 dee da. Oh sha la 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 dee da, oh la dee da, my brown eyed girl. You my brown eyed. You, my brown eyed girl. You, my brown eyed girl. A brown eyed girl. Because I'm an ethnologist. Among all the human behavior, anything. I think I can tell you why his brown-eyed girl was special. Can you tell me?
Because he
you
was
should
from,
know.
Because he was from Ireland.
That's right.
Had light eyes.
Yeah, that's right. They're all redheads with blue and green eyes, mm-hmm. right? So a brown-eyed girl over there, pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Pretty cool. I had me some brown-eyed girls. No, I had one. Well, I had all brown eyes.
Yeah.
I never had a blue-eyed girl.
Huh. Well, you were the blue-eyed girl.
I'm just thinking of the top 10. What?
I said you were the blue-eyed girl.
I was the blue-eyed girl. Shut up, Mom.
Make too much
Are you picking on me again?
No.
You're picking on me.
You're picking
I got
on
the
yourself.
The blonde hair.
Yeah.
Crap. Been picking on me all my life for being a redhead, Mom.
Yeah.
Yes, sir, Bobberino. It wasn't, it's not like today. Today you got Willie and that kid, what's his name?
Ed Sheeran?
Yeah, you can help me out anytime.
Who's Willie?
Redheaded people, you know, Willie Nelson.
He's not, he's gray-haired, though.
He's the redheaded stranger, for God's sake,
I know,
sake,
but
Ma.
Everyone knows him as gray-haired.
You're not looking, Ma. I just saw him the other night on some show. Oh, yeah, you'll see right now. You're going to watch it. You're going to see it on the Patsy Cline documentary.
Oh.
And you'll see Willie's hair is not gray.
Oh.
It's pretty red. Not yeah. red, but, you know.
Like
not
brown. It's like auburn.
Auburn, yeah. It, but people call that red.
Yeah.
I had a friend on the boats, and I didn't. I mean, I'm red-headed, right? Not as bad as some. Mm-hmm. Not copper, right?
It's not bad. It's good.
But I remember them calling my friend Lanny red.
Yeah.
And I'm going, I didn't get it.
Yeah. People have called me red.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Red
Rudolph the red nose reindeer. He had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him name. They never let poor Rudolph join any reindeer game. And then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? All then our reindeer, they loved him. As he shouted, I would glee, Rudolph the red nose. You go down his story.
Dun, dun.
Yeah, no, but, no, do you go down
his I'm
to
end it.
Story. Lady Rudolph. Well, I kind of, you know, sometimes I take shortcuts. You know, like I did with the poem. The first verse and last verse. That's good enough.
Yeah. Oh, that you did all of Rudolph.
If you want to know more than that, you go and read it yourself. All right.
Dad, we got two more songs,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, okay, here.
Keep
you
going.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
DJ.
Vince Gilson.
Yeah.
Look at us.
Oh, yeah. Look at us after all these years together. Look at us, after all we've been through. Look at us, we're still leaning on each other. If you want to see how true love should be, then just look at. Look at you, you're still pretty as a picture. Okay, let's go.
Look at me,
I'm still crazy over you. Look at you, still believing in forever. Hey, if you want to see how true love should be, then just look at it.
We'll all obey and wonder how it all work out, all the chances are. We'll go down history. Heaven, they want to see how true love should be. They'll get a look at it. Yeah, when they want to see how true love should be, they'll just look at us.
Willie Nelson.
I play the songs according to how tired you look. Okay, we got to get going.
Yeah.
Okay, I know that. Did I have anything heavy? Did I get all the heavy stuff out?
Yeah, I think you said everything. Oh, watch
no,
kids
the
see
top
yourself.
One I didn't get. The heavy one.
Yeah.
Watching your kids. Mm-hmm. It's the weird. It's like watching not just yourself. It's really weird. You see the exact things about yourself, but your siblings
mm-hmm.
and your parents.
Yeah.
And you're watching this DNA crap going on. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
You know, it's not real bad.
Yeah.
All right. That's the last of my heaviness, Ma. We're going to take her home now, Ma, with Little Brother Willie's song. And you know what's wrong with that last song? That key's too high for me, Ma.
Well, figure it out, Dad. I can't. Something I can't figure out for you.
Well, that's why I was bitching at the GHRT guys at the beginning, because they won't give me any time to do that kind of crap. Okay. Look at us, your time is slipping away now. Well, hello there. Oh my, it's been a long, long time. How am I doing? Oh, I guess I'm doing fine. It's been so long now. It seems like it was just the other day. Geez, ain't it funny how the time slips away?
Geez, ain't it funny how time slips away?
Oh, how's your new love? Oh, I hope he's doing fine. I heard you told him you're gonna love him till the end of time. It's the same thing you told me, it seems like just the other day. Ain't it funny how the time slips away? I gotta go now. Oh, I guess I'll see you around. I don't know when, though. I never know when I'll be back in town. But just remember what I told you. Oh, in time you're gonna see that it's surprising how the time slips away.
Geez, ain't it funny how time slips away?
Hey, it's surprising how the time slips away. Geez, ain't it funny how the time slips away, slips away. Hey, Willie, slips away. Ooh. You were right over there by Willie. Did you see him walking around with the young girls?
Yeah.
Oh, much. Is this doggy in a window. Star of the show coming on now, the hardest working man in show business. The one with the waggly tail. His tail was wagging, man.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm a that doggy in a window. Oh, I do hope that doggy's for sale. Let's go walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. You gotta put a smile upon your face if nothing wrong. Got to think about a good time, had a long time ago. Think about forgetting about we'll be saying you won't. Walking in the sunshine, singing a sunshine song. La 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 to you, whether it be rain or snow. Pretend can't make it be snowy pasture, the green and grassy view. Here we go, walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. You got to put a smile upon your face if nothing wrong. You got to think about a good time, had a long time ago. Think about forgetting about your worries and your woes. Walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. So let's all go now, let's all go walking in the sunshine. Sing a little sunshine song. Come on, you're ever gonna get that right? Can we make $1 million off never getting that right?
No.
And just keep making it weirder and funnier all the time? I think you could, if you could stay awake. Okay, keep the cards and letters coming in. Because we're going to teach you how to sleep, how to poop, how to get a boyfriend. And we'll see you in the funny papers. And have a good one.